Chodzi o to, żeby nikt nie biegł na scenę, jak wiadomo, że nie wiem, nie? Trzeba stanąć wtedy, żeby nie było chyba znikać.
Kuba Sito, dobry wieczór Państwu w ten wyjątkowy wieczór. Po raz pierwszy w Polsce odbywa się Mistrz Świata, Mistrz Świata na wózku. To wyjątkowe wydarzenie. Ze mną Karolina Malczyk, pełnomocnika z Nami Warszawy do spraw równego traktowania. Dobry wieczór.
From the City Hall of Warsaw, officer for equal treatment.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. How
did you come up with the idea to organize this event in Warsaw?
Rzeczywiście to po raz pierwszy
well, yes,
w Warszawie odbędą się wybory najpiękniejszej kobiety poruszającej się na wózku.
Miss Wheelchair World.
Organizator,
organizator, the only one foundation was organizing Miss Wheelchair Poland. And we decided we wanted to have something more. And this dream was born in the heart of the president of this foundation, Kasia. And today this dream is coming true. It's a dream, but also an incredible event, because Warsaw is going to be a pioneer, actually, and it's going to be the first place. The next one, well, we don't know which it is going to be, because the Miss Wheelchair World that's going to be chosen today will be able to host the next event. Yes, we hope that we will have volunteers to host this event in 2 years, in order to invite incredible women from all over the world to show how you can live in a wonderful way, how you can fulfill your dreams, not only when you walk on legs, because you can do the same things when you're on a wheelchair. Okay, there are 23 candidates from 29 countries. Some countries are represented by 2 candidates. Each country could submit 2 candidates. It was done either by an NGO or, what's important, by a foundation that was organizing the event in a given country. That's true. We selected 24 candidates who came from 19 countries, and we do hope that, first of all, they feel at home, and hopefully you will see a wonderful show this evening. And hopefully you will understand that a wheelchair is not an obstacle. The show is still ahead of us, but it means saying that it took a lot of preparations, and it was an incredible challenge to candidates. They participated in different workshops organized in Warsaw. They could do some sightseeing in Warsaw. Yes, that's true. This show takes only 2 hours, but to organize it, well, we had to prepare for it, and the trials have taken a lot of hours. There were a lot of emotions. Everybody was tired. Sometimes we've had some difficult moments related to preparations. And please bear in mind that the candidates have different degrees of dysfunction. Some have stronger hands, some less stronger hands. So we had to prepare this show to make sure that every one of them feels well at this stage. But what is the most important is that every woman is beautiful, and she can feel beautiful and in front of wonderful audience, because the arena is full of people watching us. Yes, thank you very much for that. And hopefully those of you who are watching us online will be able to support us spiritually as well. Well, our arena is full. Everybody is cheering on their own candidate. And we do believe that together with a wonderful jury that we are watching right now, they are just entering. We will present them during the gala. So together with the jury, we will choose a woman who is not only beautiful in terms of looks, but also in terms of mind. So thank you very much. And now we invite you to this great show.
Thank you. pamiętasz, gdzie się zatrzymujecie. Idziecie teraz tam do tego... Na połowaniu tutaj wybiega ten pomarańczowy znaczek między wami.
Szanowni Państwo, to było wejście.
Ladies and gentlemen,
także na żywo w internecie.
We are live online, and now it is with great pleasure that we are starting the first Miss Wheelchair World 2017 Gala.
Organizator
the organizer, the only one foundation.
Gospodarz, miasto stołeczne.
Host at the capital city of Warsaw.
Producent gali.
Gala producer, stołeczna estrada.
Partner główny.
The main hotel partner, Radisson Blu Sobieski Hotel.
Partner złoty, Quickie
Golden
Wheelchairs.
Golden partner, Quickie Wheelchairs.
SOD Paweł Janiszewski.
SOD Paweł Janiszewski.
Hummel.
Hummel.
Klinika uzdrowiskowa Podtężniami imienia
Podtężniami SPA.
Udzielnia usług medycznych. Lifestyle Designers.
Lifestyle Designers.
Tramwaje warszawskie.
Warsaw Trams.
Miejskie zakłady autobusowe.
City Bus Services. MZA.
Partner srebrny. Hermate. Rafcar Transport.
Silver Partners. Hermate. Rafcar Transport.
Prima Moda.
Prima Moda.
Fundatorem korony
Stryker.
Jest Marka Sawicki.
The main award was founded by Sawicki.
Suknie
Douglas Makeups.
Zapewnia projektantka.
And evening gowns provided by Dorota Goldpoint. Flowers. Magnus Flowers.
Fundacji Jedyna.
Founders of the foundation. Quickie Wheelchair.
Paweł Janiszewski.
SOD Paweł Janiszewski. Czerkawski Insurance.
Osób niepełnosprawnych. Polski.
The agency for employment of the disabled. Miplex.
Superosłony.pl. Go
Supercovers.pl. Go Cab. Taxi for the disabled. Elastic.
Patronat honorowy, marszał.
Honorary patronage marshal of the Mazovian Voivodeship.
Zoom TV.
Media partners. Zoom TV. Super Polsat. TLC. Fashion Web.
Imperium Kobiet.
Imperium Kobiet. Nasze sprawy. Alani. Nasze miasto.pl. Moda Mia. Integracja. Organizational support.
JWP. Rzecznicy patentowi. Asdon. Adaptacja samochodów dla niepełnosprawnych. Europejski finał filmowy. Integracja Ty i Ja. GLOW. Fundacja Kultury Bez Barier. Poczta Kwiatowa. AS. Centrum Integracji i Rozwoju Agata Spała. Budka. Piekarnia Cukiernia. Instytut Transportu Samochodowego. Swing Duet. Ursynowskie Centrum Sportu. Kinga Pienińska. Naturalna woda mineralna. Cukiernia Blikle. Smak natury. Studio IP. Fundacja Akademia Integracji. Magia Brylantów. Make-up Art Marzena Bartosz. Avalon Extreme. Max Studio. Miejskie Przedsiębiorstwo Wodociągów i Kanalizacji Miasta Stołecznego Warszawa. Metro Warszawskie. Superspokeguard.com. Itaka. Projekt debiutantki. Justyna Ołtarzewska. Sutarz Kleo. Autorska biżuteria. Łukasz Jemioł. Centrum Nauki Kopernik. Stołeczne Biuro Turystyki. Muzeum Warszawy. Teatr Muzyczny Roma. ZTM. Centrum Wielokulturowe.
Dobry wieczór Państwu. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Poland. Welcome in Warsaw, in the capital city. Welcome to Poland. We are in Warsaw, in the capital city. A capital city of absolute beauty and elegance, women who are enjoying their life. We are online as well. The whole internet is looking at you.
The whole world is watching it now.
The whole world is watching now, right here. So we are saying hello to internet viewers, ladies and gentlemen. And this is our host today, who is Miss Poland 2005, Agnieszka Hyży. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's a great pleasure for us that we can be here with you. And the joy is mine because I am hosting this event together with a true gentleman, Kamil Bareja. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. I'm glad that you're today with us. Probably you're asking yourselves the question, what's the difference between this event and all other beauty pageants? Well, there are no differences because you will see on this stage women who are going to look beautiful. They will have wonderful makeup, dresses. There is one important difference. They are going to present themselves proudly on the catwalk on their wheelchairs, but they have more power than we do. They have the power, and applause for them because they are quite nervous and they are quite anxious.
Now ask, what's the difference between that gala and the typical beauty pageant? Our contestants sit on wheelchair, and even though they will show us today what really matters in life, they will show us the passion, the happiness, and they will show us how to chase their dreams, and that's really magnificent.
This is going to be a beautiful lesson for all of us. They are wise, beautiful, authentic women from all over the world. We are starting something that is a breakthrough moment in the history of the whole world. Miss Wheelchair World Gala. Our participants, together with the Only One Foundation, I want to make sure that people on wheelchair can live their life to the full. And it's wonderful that the capital city of Warsaw is supporting this mission and supporting this event. So welcome to all visitors from all over the world.
Ladies and gentlemen, let the final gala begin. Przed Państwem po raz pierwszy w historii.
So, for the first time in history, Miss Wheelchair World 2017. I'll give you something to do. As high as I'm going all in, visualize it. I'll give you something to do. Spread it like peanut butter jelly. Do it like I owe you some money. Spread it like a peanut butter jelly. Do it like I owe you some money. Money, money. Spread it like. Spread it like sleepless nights are the shadow. Visualize it. I'll give you something to do. Cause wherever we go. Visualize it. I'll give you something to do. Together while fire burning. Visualize it. I'll give you something to do. As high as I'm going all in. Visualize it. I'll give you something to do. Spread it like peanut butter jelly. Do it like I owe you some money. Spread it like a peanut butter jelly. Do it like I owe you some money. Money, money. Spread it like. We'll be right back.
Patronize it.
I gave you something to do.
Visualize it. Visualize it.
I gave you something to do.
Visualize it.
I gave you something to do.
Naszych pięknych, cudownych kandydatek przyjechały do nas z całego świata.
Candidates, right round of applause. She arrived from the whole globe and she showcased herself to show the spirit of the respective countries. A big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. This is a wonderful opportunity to meet them closer.
Look at that.
Look at those dresses. What's your name?
Brazil.
Proszę Państwa, kandydatka z Brazylii.
That's a Brazilian candidate with fruit on the head.
Sometimes I bring my lunch with me.
Have you tried any Polish food?
Not, but I would like to try the bagels. I heard very good about them.
Co Państwo myślą? Bagels, prawda? Thank you. You look gorgeous. Keep on smiling. You're doing well.
I brawa dla kolejnej kandydatki.
A big round of applause to the next candidate. She represents Poland. Good evening.
Serdecznie.
Welcome, my dear. How about your new friends? New acquaintances, because you have now friends and acquaintances from the whole world. They're fantastic. They're so beautiful. And that beauty manifests itself not only on the outside, but also it's an inner beauty. Thank you very much, and we send our love and kisses to all our beautiful girls.
I love you, smile. Mwah. Mwah. My wife is standing over there. Oh, yeah, okay. What's your name?
Vian King.
I won't repeat, okay? Nie będę próbował powtórzyć. Where are you from?
I'm from Canada.
From Canada. What about... Woohoo! Make some noise, proszę Państwa. Wielki hałas dla Kanady. Tell me, what about the weather? Is the weather similar to... In Canada, is the weather similar to weather in Poland?
If you guys get minus 50 to minus 60 sometimes in the winter, maybe?
Minus 50 u nas nie ma, prawda? Na szczęście.
We don't have minus 50 in our parts.
No. The weather may be different, but our hearts are all still warm with the same love.
Proszę Państwa, pięknie.
How beautiful.
You look absolutely gorgeous. Where are you from?
India.
India. Brawa dla Indii.
Applause for India.
How do you feel in Poland?
Dzień dobry. Namaste, Poland. I'm Dr. Rajalakshmi. I feel very homely in Poland, and it's beautiful, amazing people. I really feel very warm and welcoming. Thank you very much.
Thank you for being with us. Thank you.
Girls, thank you very much. You look really amazing tonight, and keep on smiling. It will be an unforgettable evening for you.
Yeah, good luck for the rest of the evening.
Good luck. Thank you very
thank
much.
Thank you. Dziewczyny są prawdziwymi gwiazdami.
The girls are real stars.
Dajmy im wielkie brawa.
Let's give them a big hand. Big, big hand. They need to rest. But in a while we'll have another show. Another pageant. Do it like I owe you some money. Spread it like a peanut
butter jelly. Do it like I... Drodzy Państwo, ten wieczór jest
ladies and gentlemen, this evening is exceptional because their trip on arrival was very difficult for them, and it was also a tremendous challenge for the organizers to prepare this
stage, but also that was a tough job for them to get here. So I think they deserved a warm round of applause. Wielkie brawa, proszę Państwa, dla dziewczyn. To był duży wysiłek, żeby tutaj do nas dzisiaj dotrzeć.
It was a great effort for them to arrive here. I hope that we'll have plenty of applause and warm smiles. This is the first time in history that this gala evening is taking place here, so I hope it's not the last.
This evening is also special.
One last occasion.
We choose Miss Welcher Award 2017.
Proszę Państwa, i to ważne, że razem z
kandydatami it's so important that we are actually paving the way together with the candidates to such events to show them that people on wheelchair can also have the dreams within their reach. Since this is a beauty contest, a very serious one, we will see very important and serious titles.
Miss
Popularity.
Miss Aktywności, Miss Activity.
Miss Uśmiechu, Miss Smile.
Miss Individuality, czyli Miss Indywidualności.
Miss Wdzięku, Miss Charm.
Miss Życzliwości, Miss Kindness.
Miss Lifestyle Designers.
Second, first runner-up, the second and the first vice miss.
No i oczywiście najważniejszy tytuł, the Miss Welcher Award 2017.
The most important title.
Proszę Państwa, o kim jeszcze nie powiedzieliśmy?
Ladies and gentlemen, whom did we miss? We still didn't talk about the jury. And we do have a jury, which has a very difficult task for them.
Usually this job goes to the judges.
Proszę Państwa, poznajmy zatem jurorów, a niech Państwo ich bardzo gorąco przywitają.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's meet the jury. Przewodniczący jury, przewodnicząca Rady Miasta Warszawy, Ewa Malinowska-Grupińska.
Ewa Malinowska, the chairwoman of the jury, and Katarzyna Wojtaszek, the president of the Only One Foundation.
Andrzej Golimont.
Andrzej Dolimont, the secretary of the jury.
Olga Alaba.
Mecenas Akademii Dobrego Stylu Agnieszka Michalczyk.
Miss Świata Głuchych 2016 i świetna tancerka Iwona Cichosz.
Przedstawiciel Discovery Networks International.
Representative of Discovery Network International Bartłomiej Główczyński.
Dziennikarz Mateusz Chłatki.
Mateusz Chłatki, a journalist.
Pełnomocniczka prezydenta miasta.
The commissioner of the mayor of Warsaw for equal treatment Karolina Malczyk.
Dziennikarka Paulina Malinowska.
Paulina Malinowska, Kowalczyk, a journalist.
Kierowca wodnej formuły 1 F1 H2O.
Water Formula 1 H2O.
Make-up
Waldemar Marszałek.
Magdalena Bystrzycka.
Dziennikarka, kawaler Orderu Uśmiechu Agata Młynarska.
Agata Młynarska, journalist. The holder of the Charm Order.
Modelka Sylwia Sucharska.
Model Sylwia Sucharska.
Oraz prezenter radiowy i telewizyjny Ryszard Rębiszewski.
Ryszard Rębiszewski, radio and television anchor.
Panie i panowie,
ladies and gentlemen, it is high time for the jury members to learn the candidates closer. What makes them nervous are those individual shows on stage, so please donate a lot of good energy to them.
Individual show.
Say, unless I did my way, lie way too fast, but in my heart I understand.
Please welcome the first contestant, Victoria, from Angola.
Now I feel so far removed. You are the one thing in my way, you are the one thing in my way, you are the one thing in my way. You are the one thing in my way, you are the one thing in my way, you are the one thing in my way.
Her name is Alexandra, and she's from Belarus. Please welcome Angelina from Belarus. With fruits on her head from Brazil.
My way. Why wait to say, unless I did my way? Lie way to face, but in my heart I understand. I made my move, and it was all.
Ladies and gentlemen, look at her smile and her energy. Vian from Canada. Maria from Chile. It's time for Paula, also from Chile.
Thing in my way, you are the one 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 thing in my way.
Her name's Kati and she came from Finland.
My way.
What you trying to do? 24 karat man.
let's say namaste, Priya from India.
Look out! Big showtime. Guess who's back again? Oh, they don't know.
Go and tell them.
Oh, they don't know.
Go and tell them.
But they know, so as we walk in.
Show it up.
We're recumbent links.
Yeah.
Design and mix.
Yeah.
England wants finest shoes. Don't love too hard. Might hurt yourself. No, to give the color red to blue.
Ooh, shit.
I'm a dangerous man.
Ladies and gentlemen, look at the suit. Raja from India. Wow.
Waking up the rocket.
Good work.
Where you at? Fix your face. In my butt, you know the joke.
Your butt.
Players only.
Put your pinky raise up to the moon.
Girls,
what you trying to do?
24 karat magic in the air. For hustlers.
Ladies and gentlemen, she came from Italy, Laura. Ciao, bella, ciao.
Get it in.
First, take your sip.
Do your dip.
Spend your money like money and shit.
We too fresh. Got to blame it on Jesus.
Hashtag bless.
Stay ready for me. I'm a dangerous man with some money in my pocket.
Keep up.
Someone pretty to surround me and be waking up the rocket.
Keep up.
From Mexico, Karen.
Where you at? Fix your face. Am I watching all the joking?
Keep up.
Players only.
Put your pinky rings up to the moon.
Girls, what you trying to do?
With beautiful sombrero.
Karen magic in the air.
Her name's Ludmila, she came from Moldavia.
So player. Everywhere I go, they be like, ooh, so player. Everywhere I go, they be like, ooh, so player.
Nah, 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 nah. Watch me break it down like, ugh.
24 karat.
Panie i panowie, Beata z Polski, Beata from Poland!
Come on now! 24 karat, 24 karat magic. Fight the feeling, fight the feeling.
Put your pinky rings up to the moon. Girls, what you trying to do?
24 karat magic.
Adrianna, również z Polski, z pięknym wiankiem, proszę Państwa, we włosach. From Poland, Adrianna. Please welcome Elona from Russia.
Look out.
Put your pinky rings up to the moon.
And now it's time to present Le Bohan from South Africa.
Bitches and your ugly ass friends.
Ladies and gentlemen, Oksana came from Ukraine. Welcome to Poland.
Take your sip, do your dip, spend your money like money and shit. We're too fresh, got to blame it on Jesus.
Hashtag bless.
Stay ready for me. I'm a dangerous man with some money in my pocket.
Keep up.
Some money pretty cause around me and they're waking up.
Look at that gorgeous colors. Uliana, Ukraine.
Players only.
Put your pinky rings up to the moon.
Girls, what you trying to do? 24 karat magic in the air.
And now it's time for Jennifer from United States of America.
Everywhere I go, they be like, ooh, so player. Everywhere I go, they be like, ooh, so player.
Nah, 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 nah. Watch me break it down like, ugh.
24 karat, 24 karat magic.
What's the sound?
24 karat, 24 karat.
Proszę Państwa, duże brawa to kandydatki do pierwszego w historii tytułu Miss Wheelchair. Proszę Państwa, spójrzcie na te uśmiechy, na tą energię. Wielkie brawa dla nich, raz jeszcze.
Look at those smiles, at that energy. Big hand of applause for all of them.
Wielkie brawa, drodzy Państwo. Czy to
great, great big hands. Aren't they the prettiest women of the world? Absolutely they are. Ladies and gentlemen, for this contest and such a gala evening to take place, someone should have appeared to organize it, and also some allies must have helped. The president of the foundation, the only one, Katarzyna Wojtaszek, is such an organizer. And the host, Hanna Gronkiewicz-Waltz, the mayor of Warsaw. Please come to the stage.
Prosimy.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm very proud and very happy that the first edition of Miss Wheelchair World is taking place in the capital city of Poland, in Warsaw. I think this is a very great pride for all of us. But I will also lift a veil of secrecy. 1 year ago, when we met together with Katarzyna after the Miss Wheelchair of Poland, she told me, we are going to organize Miss Wheelchair World. I thought, crazy woman. When? I asked. Next year, she said. That left me breathless. I said, Katarzyna, we'll obviously help you, but next year is a very short date. Did such a ceremony take place anywhere before? No, this is going to be the first time. So this is an exceptional evening. We admire their beauty, their strength, perseverance and patience. They are very, very strong, and this is something we should learn from them.
Dobry wieczór Państwu.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Ja przede wszystkim chciałam podziękować
First of all, I'd like to thank you for coming.
Podziękować dziewczynom.
And also I'd like to thank our ladies for coming to Poland, to our country, and giving us the opportunity to spark up something bigger so that the butterflies of integration fly around the world, so that the image of women with disabilities and the prevention of social exclusion become our common cause. Thank you to both ladies, the president of the one and only foundation, Katarzyna Wojtaszek, and Hanna Gronkiewicz-Waltz, the mayor of Warsaw.
They made it possible so that 24 candidates from all over the world could have come to Warsaw to compete and to have fun.
Dzięki właśnie nim te wspaniałe, piękne kobiety z pięciu
Thanks to them, those magnificent women from five continents arrived in Warsaw, and one of them will leave Warsaw with this beautiful crown of the prettiest one. There are doctors, moderators, teachers, and many other professionals represented by them. We keep finger crossed for you because you are the most beautiful of all. They have dreams, they have hobbies, and they have also their favorite objects. Now, the first six.
A little bit closer.
Hola, Polonia.
My name is Victoria. I am 25 years old and I am from Angola.
One of the most important things in my life is my family and one costume that I use to dance with. When I am in it, I feel free and I love it because of the color and it represents my country and my people.
Меня зовут Александра Чичикова, мне 23 года, и я из Республики Беларусь.
Самая дорогая для меня вещь и важная в моей жизни – это то, что я всегда ношу с собой, я ее никогда не снимаю, и это моя цепочка. Она была подарена мне очень близким для меня человеком, который показал мне, что я могу быть любимой, что я могу быть желанной, красивой, и я благодарна и Богу, и жизни за то, что я встретила его, потому что я утвердила сама в себе с помощью этого человека.
Меня зовут Андрей Ниваевский, мне 26 лет.
I'm Angelina Valeska, I'm 26 and I represent Belarus. The most important object for me is the mask. I like theater, and in my opinion, life is a play. I am master of arts. I write articles on theater, and I believe that everyone should choose his own theater play.
Meu nome é Carla Maia, eu tenho 36 anos e eu sou do Brasil.
Uma paixão na minha vida é o esporte paralímpico.
Since 2003 I've been playing ping pong. Thanks to this sport I travel the world. Meanwhile, I won the 8th championship in Brazil. Thanks to this sport, I also became an employee in the television when I showed Paralympic Games, which took place in Beijing, London, Toronto and Rio de Janeiro. I showcased magnificent Paralympic athletes, whom I really admire for their strength, perseverance and everything they represent.
My name is Bianne King and I am 42 years young and I'm from the fantastic country of Canada. The most important thing in my life is represented in this little book called Going Farther. It represents my life in going farther in my faith journey with my family and everything that I hold dear. And this book represents the pain that I've had to endure and overcome to get to where I am today, and that I will continually strive to go farther.
Hola, mi nombre es María Díaz.
Hi, my name is María Díaz, I'm 28 years old.
Esta es mi pelota de tenis.
Now this tennis is my life, this is my career, and this is something I do on a day-to-day basis. Thanks to tennis, I can overcome my barriers, get to know new people, culture. I can travel the world. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the only right response. It's really wonderful how much beauty, warmth these women have, and we should learn from them how passionate they are. So we are very much touched by what's happening here and backstage. So now, a moment for the eye, the spirit, and the ear. So they are showing that the strength lies in team. I hope you will love them. This is the strength of 12 voices.
Constellation in Poland. Panie i panowie, przed państwem.
Ladies and gentlemen, Summon Grace.
Summon Grace.
marzenia spełnisz, jeśli chcesz.
Zaczaruj ludzi wszystkich wokół nas czystym sercem. Rozjaśnij swoją twarz, odważnie leć do gwiazd. Magiczną siłę masz.
Wystarczy tylko chcieć odrzucić rzeczy złe, uwierzyć w miłość. Wystarczy tylko chcieć powitać nowy dzień. Nieważne to, co było. Ty możesz wszystko, możesz wszystko. Ty bardzo tego chcesz dziś. Zmienić przyszłość, zmienić wszystko. Bo bardzo tego chcesz.
Na szarym niebie rozpędź chmury złe. Bez strachu biegnij w letni deszcz. Naucz się u innych budzić śmiech. Odwaga przecież to nie grzech.
Zaczaruj ludzi wszystkich wokół nas czystym sercem. Rozjaśnij swoją twarz, odważnie leć do gwiazd. Magiczną siłę masz.
Wystarczy tylko chcieć odrzucić rzeczy złe, uwierzyć w miłość. Wystarczy tylko chcieć powitać nowy dzień. Nieważne to, co było. Ty możesz wszystko, możesz wszystko. Ty bardzo tego chcesz dziś. Zmienić przyszłość, zmienić wszystko. Bo bardzo tego chcesz. Siedzisz sama, łykasz łzy, patrząc na okrutny świat. Przeciw niemu tylko ty, on nie daje żadnych szans. Los zaprosił cię do gry, podrabianą talią kart. Ty masz siłę, żeby wyjść, obracając wszystko w żart.
Wystarczy tylko chcieć odrzucić rzeczy złe, uwierzyć w miłość. Wystarczy tylko chcieć powitać nowy dzień. Nieważne to, co było.
Ty możesz wszystko, gdy bardzo tego chcesz dziś. Zmienić przyszłość, zmienić wszystko.
Proszę Państwa,
bo bardzo tego chcesz.
Dziękujemy Państwu bardzo serdecznie. Dziękujemy wszystkim organizatorom.
Thank you very much. Thank you to the organizers for inviting us.
Well,
ladies, you can achieve anything. So we keep our fingers crossed for all of you. And now, let's give a big hand to our solo singer, Filip Lato. We are going to sing our new song called 100.
Dobry wieczór. Będzie to, co ma być, nie inaczej. Rozpromieni się ktoś, ktoś zapłacze. Nie dowiesz się wcześniej, chyba że we śnie, ale czy chcesz? Nie wiedzieć dobrze jest, za czym tak gnasz? Po co ci to zabierzesz ze sobą, gdybyś poszedł na dno? Ołówek weź, teraz kartkę i pisz. Kupiłem wszystko, a wciąż nie mam nic.
Swój czas, weź garść, swój czas, zanim ci życie nie powie, że was.
I od kolory weź garść, idź.
Zacznij na 100, nie na 5% żyć. Oh, 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 oh.
jakie ma oczy strach, gdy się boi. To, co złe, wznieca i dwoi, troi. Pokochaj go ręce i weź na ręce dziecko, bo ono przywoła dom. Nie zbraniaj się, bierz wszystko jak jest, bo życie porówno dzieli wydech i wdech. Ołówek weź teraz kartkę i pisz, już nie uciekam, bo we mnie jest mistrz. Twój czas, weź garść twój czas, zanim ci życie nie pobierze pas. I od kolory weź gościć, zacznij na 100, nie na 5% żyć. Zanim ci życie nie pobierze pas. I odpoluję, weź w garść i idź. Zacznij na 100, nie na 5% żyć. Swój czas, weź w garść swój czas, zanim ci życie nie pobierze pas. Dziękujemy pięknie.
Dziękujemy państwu bardzo serdecznie. Życzymy wspaniałego.
Thank you very much and have a great evening.
Siła, proszę państwa, 12 głosów.
The power of 12 voices. How did you like it, ladies and gentlemen?
Niesamowicie się ten wieczór układa.
It was really incredible. We are in Warsaw.
Miss
this is the first Miss Wheelchair World. It's fantastic, but we want to get to know some new candidates.
Let's take to meet another 6 candidates.
Mi nombre es Paula Miranda, tengo 28
años. Hello, my name is Paula Miranda and I'm 28 years old. I represent Chile. The objects that I took with me are the wedding rings. My marriage made me truly happy.
I am K-A-T-I. I'm Katy.
Object is very important to me. This is not something that I keep in the drawer. This is something that's love, it connects people.
Bonjour à tous.
Good morning, my name is Sandrine Siron. I'm 35 years old and I come from France.
Qui est la France?
The object that I chose is very close to my heart because it was given to me by my close friend. And I think it brings me luck. I take this shawl everywhere with me when I go to a meeting and it brings me luck. Hi, my name is Anadje, I'm 28 years old and I come from France, Toulouse. And this picture is very important to me because it presents my football team, which I'm part of because I play football in a team. And you will see some friends of mine in this picture. And I have been in wheelchair for a very long time, but I I still try to do sports because it's important to me and I think it makes my life longer. Hi, my name is Paola Solano. I'm 26 years old and I represent Guatemala. This book is very important to me in my life because it's a testimony of my belief in God. And this is my first Bible. At present, I use it when I talk to young people and different people in churches in my country. I talk to them about how believing in God can help you in your life, overcome your difficulties, and I think that my life is a testimony of miracle.
Cześć. Hello.
Hi, my name is Priya Bhargava. I'm 35 years old.
From an amazing country, India.
Brushes are an important part of my life. It helps me to express my inner self. Picturization is the first step towards realization. I believe world should be a beautiful place to live in, and by expressing my feelings through colors, I am doing the first step towards realization.
Tak, proszę państwa, są olśnieni.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, wonderful women. We've already gotten to know half of the candidates. They are really wonderful. They have so many so much passion and so much beauty. And all of them are reminding us tonight what counts really in life. Today we are accompanied by an international language, namely music, singing and dancing. So since we are talking about dancing, someone once said that it's an international language of friendship, and there's something to it. Rhythm, dance with your feet, and dancers of Dancing with Stars will show it to us in a moment.
Dancing with the Stars! Dancing with the Stars team, Tomasz Barański, Jan Kliment.
Żora Korojlow, Michał Gunkowski i Lenka od niedawna Klimentowa.
Wspaniali, niezastąpieni.
Wonderful and irreplaceable. Choreography by Tomek Barański. Well, we didn't meet here to dance, but to choose a beauty queen, Miss Wheelchair World.
Four of them, ladies and gentlemen, they are young, beautiful, and they've already changed their clothes, so they are dying to come in here and to show it to you.
Przyjechały do nas z całego świata.
They came from all over the world. 24 candidates, beautiful, young, already already wearing their evening gowns. So let's give them a big hand.
Już teraz przed wami.
Time to pack your bag. Long way to the club. It's time to go because you can be late. Remember, but you can't be late. Great music in your car, two cups of coffee and cake. Each weekend in your life looks exactly the same. Looks the same. When DJ is your second name. Please tell me the truth.
Yeah. want you to be mine. Stand up in the club, come on, let's go. You want me to come, you want me to go. And if you wanna fight, let's start the show. Cause I want you to be mine.
Mine.
Great big applause, 24 smiling candidates. What an energy. Thank you very much. I want to see all these ladies in the next edition of the Dancing with the Stars. Thank you very much. Great big round of applause. That was beautiful and deeply moving. Unforgettable experience. Thank you very much. One of those ladies will tonight wear the crown of Miss Wheelchair World, and two vice misses will wear beautiful tiaras. There will be also 8 complimentary titles. There will be a lot of action. But we haven't yet met closer the remaining half of the candidates. The ladies will rest and change, and meanwhile we will meet other candidates, the rest of them.
From a beautiful nation.
I'm Rajakshmi, I'm 31 and I come from beautiful India.
The most important thing in my life is my wheelchair. I've been blessed with 2 different lives in the same lifetime, one of enabled and other of the differently abled. When I met with an accident when I was 21 years old, I couldn't accept my wheelchair. As time passed by, I realized if I don't accept it, I'll be stuck with time and life. Today, I say my wheelchair is my best friend.
Mi chiamo Laura, ho 27 anni e vengo dall'Italia.
I'm Laura, I'm 27, I come from Italy. I brought with me a picture which shows me, my husband and Pope Francis, which is a very important photography for me. When I look at it, every time brings me peace and happiness. I'm Karen Rocha, I'm 28 and I come from Mexico.
Decidí practicar tiro con arco porque es un deporte.
I exercise longbow shooting.
Salutare. Mano mesmo Ludmila aqui.
I'm Ludmila Kim. I'm 40 and I come from Moldova. I have this cat. I like it. I like animals, especially cats, because have seven they have seven lives. They're beautiful, nice, and good.
Hallo, ik ben Miranda Bakker. Ik ben.
I'm Miranda Bakker. I'm 42 and I come from beautiful Holland.
Op dit moment is mij dit het meest dierbare item.
Today this crown is the most precious object for me.
Miss Nederland geworden.
This title I received is a source of strength and power. Although I'm a disabled person, I feel happy.
Beata Jałocha, 32 lata, Polska.
I am 42 and I represent Poland. I'd like to tell you about my new passion.
Tam w górze, kiedy lecę, a jestem już po samodzielnym.
It's paragliding.
Wyczynowym czuję.
When I'm in the air, on the glider, I feel good emotion. I forget about my wheelchair. So I wish that in Poland, the rehabilitation for paraplegics is founded for both worlds of the disabled and fully able-bodied people could meet. So this is the moment where you should clap and applause. Those smiles of those ladies are overwhelming. We get to learn our ladies closer, but I'd like us to dance a little bit more.
But now let's come back to the dance floor.
Dance floor, właśnie, parkiet łączy ludzi i pokazuje też, że nawet ograniczenia nie utrudniają nam właśnie tego, byśmy czuli muzykę w sobie.
To, co proszę Państwa, ta para tancerzy zrobi za chwilkę na parkiecie, będzie nieprawdopodobne.
What the dancer are about to do will be unbelievable. I became instantly their biggest fan the first time I saw them.
Europy,
the champions of the Poland, Europe and world in para dancing.
Lo so che finirà. Ho sempre un chiodo fisso nella testa. Io sì lo so che tutto questo non è giusto, ma prima o poi succederà. E ci saranno giorni senza sole, senza più parole. Lo so che finirà e sarà forte il mio dolore per questo grande amore. Lo so che finirà il tuo sorriso e questo mi farà impazzire. E quando poi mi mancheranno gli occhi tuoi, io proverò a cercarli e poi fuggire. Non ci saranno notti per amare, nemmeno per sognare. Un vento forte, il tempo e tutto poi cancellerà. Sarai un vecchio amore. Per me non finiranno mai quegli anni amari. Che amore non ti fa più male, a me mi fa soffrire. Lo so che finirà, ma resterà per sempre una canzone. Sarà un ricordo per stampare il nostro amore, per non avere fine se dovrà finire. Ti dirò ti amo tanto da morire, poi lo dovrà sapere che questa vecchia storia è stata scritta con dolore, principe del cuore. Per me non finiranno mai quegli anni amari. Ci sono giorni dentro te da ricordare. Ci sarà sempre il tuo passato nel futuro che non potrò capire.
Joanna Reda and
great round of applause to Joanna Reda and Paweł Karpiński, the Power Dance champions. Please keep finger crossed for them, because in October we will see the World Championship and we hope that they will reach for the top title. That was real world class.
Wow.
Indeed, it's October, so this is where the championship should take place. Now, the last opportunity to meet the candidates closer, the last portion of video presentation of the candidates. I represent Poland, I'm 27. It is very important to me that each person is free, and this feather is very important, so it stands for our freedom. If we are this feather, and if other feathers come together, we end up with a beautiful bloom. Peace and love. I'm Alena Tyapkova, I'm 23, and I represent Russia. Today I took this pterodactylus because this bird stands for my inner strength. Why is it? Because this dinosaur is different from many other flying creatures. We are very similar. We are free. We try to reach the targets despite the obstacles of life.
My name is Leuha Munyadzi. I'm 31 years old and I'm representing the Rainbow Nation, South Africa. This is the dress I wore when I got my first runway modeling job. It's very special to me. Modeling, I value it. It's my passion because I believe it can change the image of people with disabilities around the globe.
Кононець Оксана, 25 років, Україна.
I represent Ukraine and I'm 25.
Оскільки я являюсь фотомоделлю, для мене важливо.
I'm a photo model, so this is why this photography is very important to me. So I'm going to hold this photography tonight.
Чешч. Hello. Вітаю. Мене звати Уляна Пчолкіна.
I'm Уляна Пчолкіна, I'm 34, and I come from beautiful, lovely Ukraine.
На планеті Україна. Я з
стала першою чемпіонкою світу з карате серед дівчат.
I am a karate world championship.
Допомагає мені рухатись далі.
On wheelchairs and this triumph helped me believe in myself. And sports changes human life. This is why I exercise my favorite sports discipline.
My name is Jennifer Adams. I'm 38 years old and I'm from the United States of America. I collect seashells from all over the world and this is my favorite seashell. When I'm at the ocean, that's when I feel the most at peace.
Brawo, drodzy państwo.
Big, big hand. We know all the candidates. I think you have come up with your favorite candidates. Who is going to win tonight? You're right. This is what we're going to learn quite soon. The jury is in session, so we presume that this is going to be a very difficult choice.
It's a really tough job.
Tonight we're going to showcase to you every type of beauty. Music will come in a moment to show us that we are all equal, that we are all the same, and that we can be always together. It is going to be a great music show, the legendary Dream of Warsaw, the singers.
Please put
them a great applause.
Dobry wieczór. Tak samo jak ty. Miasto moje. Najpiękniejszy mój świat, najpiękniejsze dni zostawiłem tam kolorowe sny, zostawiłem tam kolorowe sny. Wiślański świt. Już dziś wyruszaj ze mną tam. Zobaczysz jak przywita pięknie nas warszawski dzień.
Warszawski dzień.
Arwida. Walapa. Miasto moje, a w nim najpiękniejszy mój świat, najpiękniejsze dni i warszawskie kolorowe sny. Kiedy spojrzysz ciał na wiślański świt, już dziś wyruszaj ze mną tam. Zobaczysz jak świta pięknie na warszawski dzień.
Dziękujemy.
Mama Dudio, Grzegorz Rytka, Paksar i Młodzi migają muzykę. Ich sen o Warszawie.
A dream of Warsaw.
This
is an official anthem of Warsaw. And I think that with this performance, Warsaw showcases its tolerance and openness, and that is a city without barriers.
Now,
let's have a tour of Warsaw together with our candidates. Some traveled very long. I think Miss Guatemala took the longest trip, over 10,000 kilometers, to be with us tonight. We show to the ladies our exotic country.
And girls are already there.
Dzisiejszy słoneczny dzień zaczęliśmy od tego, żeby posadzić wspaniałe sześć jabłoni.
Oh, we started today by planting six apple trees, which is a very good initiative for our candidates to put their hands to making our city even prettier. And they will have a keepsake here in Warsaw, their own. Maybe they will visit our country once again to see the trees grow.
New
and
life,
blooming.
New beginnings, and that is what we're here to do, to plant a new life into society, to change perspectives, and to birth something new, which is what we're all here to do.
I think for all of us, when we are in a wheelchair by accident or something else, we all start a new life, and I think this will symbolize that.
I'm very happy to host the girls here in Warsaw. This is the venue of the contest, Miss Wheelchair World.
A wonderful opportunity for all of us to come over here and learn new things, and we are just enjoying the moment here.
I think Poland is just beautiful. The people is just like warm, you know? Like you feel so close with the people. They're so nice. The places that we are visiting, they're beautiful. So I will definitely come back.
Nie dziwię się dziewczynom, że są zachwycone Warszawą. Ja pamiętam, jak przyjechałam tutaj 13
I fully understand that the girls are
prawda, proszę państwa?
The girls like Warsaw so much. I came here from Silesia, and that was exactly my impression. I think that indeed Warsaw is an open city and open its arms to the girls from five continents. Now let me introduce the guests from my home country.
600 dzieciaków, proszę państwa, z całego województwa.
Putting it all together, it will be 600
nagrody, które mają
little children from all around the place who are award winners in many contests and disciplines. There is a magnificent woman supporting this team, Anna Magnocka, who is very much connected with the Miss Poland competitions. She is responsible for choreography, and that was exactly the same with our contest. The decorations you can see is her work and the work of her colleagues. So let's see 26 of those children. The Little Prince.
Thank you.
Trans i mały książę.
Trans group and the
dzieciaki zabrały nas w prawdziwy kosmos.
Yes, they took us to space, in fact. It's an incredible evening for them to be here with you when the whole world is watching. Give them a big hand. So much energy on the stage. Well, yes, we only have stars and space tonight. Incredible gala. It's also thanks to you. Thank you for being with us. Ladies and gentlemen, let's continue our incredible journey across Warsaw. We went to the Copernicus Science Center.
Let's go to the Copernicus Science Center.
Nas nazywam się Wiktor Gajewski.
Witam My name is Wiktor Gajewski. Welcome to our science center. The candidates are having fun. We've just had a group of incredible women. So they were experiencing our exposition and they enjoyed it very much. We are open to all guests regardless of age, regardless of needs. Everyone's invited. Our center offers you the possibility to explore the world. There are a lot of interactive aids that explain what's going on in nature. They teach you the rights of science and help you understand the world better. We are one of the biggest such centers in Europe and we try to refresh our what we present at our center regularly. Actually, at school I really loved arts and physics, although physics wasn't presented as interestingly as here. My name is Oksana, I'm from Kiev, from Ukraine, and I really like it in here. In Kiev I saw a TV program about this place and I really wanted to come here. So I'd like to thank the organizers for fulfilling my dreams.
How everything happens, it really amazes me.
This place reminds me of school. Oh, I was a very bad student.
I like to have a good time with my friends. I guess in my other life. Sometimes I like.
Yeah, what did you enjoy the most?
This one, for sure. Yeah, I love electronic music, so I think this one is my favorite.
Well, this was a tour of Warsaw. Our candidates have had a lot of fun in Warsaw. They made friends, as the case may be, and hopefully the friendships and nice memories will last for a very long time. Yes, we've been looking at the jurors and wondering whether they've been observing the candidates. So it's a great moment to ask them a few questions. Let's start with Kasia Wojtaszek, president of Foundation The Only One. Kasia, first of all, thank you very much for being so brave and for all your strength. It's thanks to you that we can meet here today. Thank you very much. A lot of women look up to you. We are happy that you're with us. So what do you pay attention to this evening? Because we are closing to an end. The crowning will happen soon. So what do you pay particular attention to? Well, there are a lot of areas that we focus on. Mostly, we try to look at how they get involved in social activities back at home, how they approach this competition, and, well, a nice face is also an important element, but it's not the most important one. We are of the opinion that beauty has no barriers. And really, I couldn't make up my mind when I was looking at the girls on the stage. I couldn't make up my mind on whom to cast the vote for. But I guess you have a favorite in your mind. Well, I've been distributing my score evenly between different candidates. We were scoring three times so far. We have been scoring three times so far, and I don't have any favorite candidate. Okay, we have one more show, so maybe you will be able to make up your mind.
Magdalena
Bystrzycka from Douglas. A question to a beauty specialist. I'm thrilled. What will Magda say? What do you think about beauty of our candidates? Well, all women are most beautiful, not only on the outside. It's not the only thing that counts. So what they represent on the inside, the warmth, the kindness, I think they simply fell in love with each each other. They work for the cause. They want the world to be better, and they want us to see the other beauty as well, not only the outer beauty, but also your heart. So it's going to be really difficult to pick a single candidate. I think it's easier for me because I was able to get to know them better backstage, and well, they showed me their true colors, their heart, and this is what I'm going to follow, not only the outer beauty. Thank you very much. Well, we also have Agata Młynarska. I personally am truly happy that we can meet you today. Agata, I know that you're a big fan of women, just like that, and you developed your portal for them. You are doing a lot of women. You're developing a lot of projects. What do you like most about women, and what do you see in our candidates from all over the world? Well, mostly, I'd like to thank you so much for the fact that we can witness such a meeting with women who are showing that beauty has no barriers, women who show that beauty, it's not just about size 36 or 90, what's the waist like, 90, 60, 90. It's really incredible what's been happening tonight, because we have participants coming to Warsaw from all over the world. They traveled a long way to be here, but also they traveled a long way from the world, which could have cast them to a margin, and they may have stayed there. So I think what's the most beautiful about women is the feeling of self-worth, their consciousness that they are strong, and this is what we can see on the stage today. So if we feel that we are worthy, and that if we have this inner power, then we smile, we have all the energy, and all the rest that makes you beautiful and sexy, and everything that makes you want to smile at them, love them. So this is the energy that works both ways, and I'd like to thank you for this energy from the bottom of my heart. Agata, the energy has been with us all evening long, and I can see a big sparkle in your eyes, and I think we are going to remember this evening for a very long time. Bartek Marszałek, sportsman, so athlete. I have to ask you about the physical characteristics, because sex appeal, femininity is not only about walking on heels, it's about your inner side. So what did you see on stage today? Well, I don't want to repeat what's already been said. I think it's a big lesson to be learned. Thank you very much for the invitation, because it's a great honor to me to be here. So visually, it's hard not to agree that all candidates are beautiful, they are extremely strong. And this is what I learned from my dad, who had a lot of accidents. And I think this is a really very, very important thing for us. On the example of my sport discipline, I can say that, well, I am participating in a Grand Prix Formula on Water. Yesterday I was in China, and everyone has a certain target in their life, tries to achieve something, and that one wants to grab. And the candidates were able to show us that it's worth chasing your dreams and fighting for your dreams. And I hope they win their chases. I hope I will win mine on the water, but this is really very important. And what is even more important, apart from visual things, is what I am seeing in the hearts of these women. So thank you very much for that. Thank you for being with us. Ewa Malinowska-Grupińska from the City Hall of Warsaw. Is Warsaw a beautiful city that is friendly to people with disabilities? It's a very important and serious question. Surely, when it comes to all new buildings and investments, Warsaw does meet all the highest standards. In the background, during the show, during the presentation, you were able to see the Museum of Warsaw and the Science Center, Copernicus. So, the standards there are the highest possible, but still there's a lot to be done for us, and we think this is a very serious challenge. You may have noticed that the team, when it was dancing, it was blinking. And starting from the last session of the meeting of the City Hall, we've been communicating by means of sign language. So we keep our fingers crossed for further progress. I'm sure you will come up with something new next year, so you please follow her. And the whole world saw this promise. So a big round of applause to the jurors.
Ta scena, przede wszystkim też publiczność, jest absolutnie przyjazna.
I think that not only Warsaw, but also the audiences very friendly towards the candidates, and they are now ready for this exceptional last final presentation. I love this moment during the gala evenings where the candidates present themselves in the evening dresses. There will be also a sparkle in the eye of a wonderful woman who is going to appear on the stage, Monika Kurzyńska.
Thank you.
kandydatki do tytułu Miss Świata na wózku w towarzystwie Moniki Kuszyńskiej.
I proszę Państwa, piękny dowód.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, a magnificent proof to the fact that despite the barriers, you can overcome them. 2 years ago, Monika represented Poland in the Eurovision contest. Monika became a happy mother of Jeremy back in February. Congratulations.
From making dreams come true. 2 years ago, she represented Poland and at Eurovision Song Contest. This year, she became a happy mother of Jeremy. Girls, thank you very much.
Będzie jeszcze czas na spotkanie z dziewczynami.
There will be some more time to meet the girls.
Monika, my mamy do ciebie jeszcze jedną gorącą.
Face to face.
Jeszcze raz.
Monika, could you once again sing a song? Monika Korzyńska for you, ladies and gentlemen.
Kuszyńska, wielkie brawa. Bardzo ci
great round of applause to Monika. Thank you for being with us. Wake up and live on. That was the title of the song. I think this is a great moment for all of us to think about this, to avoid sleeping through your lives. That's also important for the internet viewers to remind themselves what are the important things in life and what important, really important problems in life are. So I hope this will stay with us in our memory too. Now the ladies will present themselves individually and they will try to convey a very important message to us. Big applause.
Victoria from Angola.
travel and discover new things. Family, God, and friends are my greatest treasure. I describe myself as a strong woman, perseverant, and happy. For me, the quality that attracts me is kindness.
From Belarus, Alexandra.
Многие у меня спрашивают, чего я хочу. И я хочу, чтобы в первую очередь меня видели просто девушкой, не девушкой, передвигающейся на коляске.
A lot of people are asking me what I want. Well, most of all, I want people to see me a girl, not a girl on the wheel, just a girl. My goal in life is to get rid of my internal anxieties.
It's time for Angelina from Belarus.
I am the first Belarusian model with cerebral palsy and Master of Arts. I accept myself the way I am, and I enjoy my life. I represent strength and joy of Brazilian women. I've been paralyzed ever since I was 17, and I learned to fight with my limitations, and I always demand more and more of myself. I am a champion in table tennis, in ping pong in Brazil, and a TV presenter.
Red hair and freckles and a personality to match. I was that little girl who had a big dream to change the world. And thanks to Miss Wheelchair World, I now have that opportunity to rock the world with a nation of Canada behind me and my God in front of me. I am fearless and I am limitless.
Maria from Chile.
Soy tenista paralímpica y me encanta representar a mi país alrededor del mundo.
I'm a tennis Paralympic tennis player and I love to represent my country all over the world. And I am an ambassador of two foundations who have been helping people with disabilities.
Paula from Chile.
Mis ruedas no me limitan, sino que me mueven por el mundo.
And the wheel is not my limitation. Thanks to it, I can travel the world. And what distinguishes me is my smile, which shows my joy of life. I am happy with every moment, and I love to share my experiences.
Love yourself, and life will smile back at you. Let hope and faith be with you through all your days. Always remember, you do not need a miracle to make your dreams come true. You are the miracle.
Sandrine from France.
I created Fashion Handy, an agency that organizes fashion shows and photoshoot sessions, which also promotes disabled models. Professionally, I deal with changing the mentality of the French people.
Nadjet, also from France.
Bonjour, le milieu de la mode m'a toujours attiré.
I've always been attracted to the world of modeling. Ever since childhood, I've been dreaming to become a professional model. Now I can realize my dream.
Et réaliser mon rêve.
Paola from Guatemala.
I think I'm a perseverant woman. In my country, I'm one of the youngest lawyers and notaries, and I am the only lawyer in wheelchair who's been defending people with the rights of people with disabilities. I am fascinated by my profession, and my greatest dream is to represent my country in the UN.
If you can imagine it, you can create it. If you dream it, you can become it. If I feel, I try again and again and again. If you feel, are you going to try again? The human spirit can handle much more worse than we realize. It matters how you are going to finish. Are you going to finish strong?
Priya from India.
Educationally, I'm a computer engineer.
Professionally, I am an educationist, a fine artist, a motivational speaker, and a freelance writer. I love exploring new things, and my exploration has brought me here in the Miss Wheelchair World contest. I see this as a big opportunity to change the mindset of the people who see disability as an obstacle or a barrier to achieve their dreams.
Raji from India.
I'm Miss Wheelchair India 2014. On wheelchair, I'm a dental doctor by profession. Gold medalist in my master degree. Completed my fashion designing, psychology, Vedic yoga. Assistant professor in a dental college. Proprietor of my dental clinic. Founder of STA Foundation, through which I won legal battle for the rights of the disabled. A peer trainer for WHO wheelchair program and a TEDx speaker. Traveled 13 different countries on wheelchair and rated as a bold woman in India.
Laura from Italy.
My education is related to digital communication. I work as social media manager. I love to cook, travel, and discover the world.
Actualmente represento a mi estado en el deporte de tiro con arco y basketball.
In my state, Baja California, I initiated bow shooting and basketball playing. I'm here to defend the rights of people with disabilities and most of all to fight with the existing barriers and to do away with stereotypes.
Ludmila Moldova!
Pentru mine un lucru este important în viață, să mă accept așa cum sunt.
I know what is the most important in my life. I accept myself and who I am. I enjoy every moment of my life and I'm grateful for what I have.
Beata z Polski, Beata from Poland.
I am proud that I can be here with you to represent our country. It's really important that Miss Wheelchair World is taking place in Poland for the first time. Those difficult experiences of my life are transformed by myself into something better. Your real beauty is on the inside, not on the outside. Remember, if you ever need a helping hand, you'll find it at the end of your arm. With age, you will discover you have two hands, one to help yourself and the other to help others. I have a very rich life. I do sports, also extreme sports. I participate in fashion shows, I deal with theater, and I try to infect people with optimism. And hopefully difficulties only make you stronger. There's only one life, and it's worth not to lose it to depression.
Lebohan, South Africa.
I'm Africa's first runaway model on a wheelchair. I have a bachelor's degree in psychology and I'm currently studying Bachelor of Communications. I'm passionate about disability inclusion and accessible features for all. My motto is, be the change you wish to see.
Oksana from Ukraine.
Всем привет.
Hello everyone. I won the Ukrainian beauty contest. I'm a photo model and the founder of a charity. What would I like to say to all of you? It doesn't matter whether you're a person with disabilities or not. What is the most important is that you have a soul. Appreciate every moment. Respect your environment and life.
I have changed myself and my life totally. I believe I can change the world. Why do I think so? First of all, if you have a big heart, you can live your life the way you want. I have got an experience that love makes miracles because it did a miracle with me.
Jennifer from United States.
I live my life beyond limitation. I am a motivational speaker, performer, and adaptive athlete. I have a vision to bring life resources and adaptive adventures to extra-abled people all over the world. I'm ready for a global adventure.
Wielkie brawa, proszę państwa, to ich ostatni...
A big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. In a moment we will get to know the queen.
Dla wszystkich naszych kandydatek z pięciu
Congratulations to all candidates from five continents.
Energia, dobra,
applause,
wszystkich stron.
Good energy from every side. They look wonderful in their evening gowns. They were really very stressed out, but they deserve a big hand for what they've just done. So after what we've seen tonight, well, this is going to change our hearts and lives. Thank you for being here. We've been preparing for this evening for many months. And the fact that we can host the candidates from all over the world is also possible thanks to the support of sponsors and partners, and let us thank them for their support. Welcome the representatives of the main partner, Radisson Blu Sobieski, Golden Partner, Quickie Wheelchairs,
Hummel,
Klinika Uzdrowiskowa pod Tężniami imienia Jana Pawła II, Spółdzielnia Usług Medycznych,
Miejskie Zakłady Autobusowe,
Tramwaje Warszawskie Spółka z o.o.
Prime Line, właściciel sklepów Lifestyle Designers Point i Lifestyle Designers Boutique. Zapraszamy do nas na scenę, szanowni państwo.
Hermate.
Porto Service, przedstawiciel Stryker na Polskę.
Rafkar Transport.
Prima Moda.
Kochani partnerzy, zapraszamy was na scenę. Chodźcie do nas.
Dear partners, join us here on the stage. We are reading out the names. And please come to the stage, the representatives of the companies.
Agencja Zatrudnienia Osób Niepełnosprawnych, Polski HR Atrybut.
Niplex. I kochani, zostańcie, bo za chwilę zrobimy sobie rodzinne...
And please stay on the stage, because we are going to have a photograph taken together.
Serdecznie dziękując im za współpracę.
We are thanking all the companies and organizations for their support.
Przedsiębiorstwo wielobranżowe Elastic.
Magnus Flower.
Fundacja Świat na Tak.
Psychomedia.
Wielkie brawa dla naszych partnerów.
Great round of applause for all our partners, great friends of our competition. We have those statuettes for them. They are our good spirits, and they deserve a big round of applause, because without their support, this unforgettable evening would have never happened. Thank you so much. Thank you to our special guests, and in a moment we are going to start our grand finale. Thank you so much.
Proszę państwa, jury skupiło się dzisiaj
The judges focused on the beauty
powtarzaliśmy
outward and inward.
Przed nami, panie i panowie, najważniejszy moment, to na co czekamy, czyli
we are now looking at the grand finale.
Dzisiaj dzisiejszy wieczór jak prawdziwe kobiety, jak kameleony, i coraz piękniejsze właśnie na ten ostatni moment, na wielki finał i oczekiwanie na werdykt.
Pani they are now waiting for the verdict. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time, it's high time to begin the final. Wielkie brawa dla dziewczyn, to dla nich bardzo mocno stresujący
Great round
moment.
Of applause for the girls, because this is a very stressful moment for them.
Wszystkie kandydatki absolutnie piękne, wszystkie
All the candidates
na
are absolutely beautiful and stunning, and they all deserve the awards. We ask the sponsor representatives to come up to the stage for the awarding ceremony of the complimentary titles. Each of our final winners will receive valuable gifts.
Zestawy kosmetyczne od Glove.
Kosze prezentowe.
Cosmetic sets. Flowers. Underwear.
Od Douglas.
Flowers and Douglas Cosmetics. These are the awards for our participants. The first scarves are about to be handed over. We are about to start our crowning ceremony, and also please deliver to us the envelope with the results. Here is the envelope, the one and only, containing the results. Now, we kindly invite the representatives of our sponsors up to the stage. Now, let's see who is going to be the winner of the first complimentary title.
Nagrodą jest zegarek.
The prize is a watch.
Drodzy Państwo.
Ten zegarek
ladies and gentlemen,
jest z rzędu MPWiK, miasta
MPWK Company President is going to award
zostaje
the prize.
Kandydatka
Miss Activity. Title goes to the candidate
Sześć,
number
Chile.
Six
Maria.
From Chile.
Chile.
Maria Diaz. Pierwsza nagroda, Miss Aktywności.
The first prize, Miss Activity.
Proszę Państwa, czas na... Panie i panowie, czas na kolejny tytuł Miss Uśmiechu, Miss Smile.
The next title up, Miss Smile.
Nagroda to
bijuteria zaprojektowana
przez Radosława Szweda.
Kto w will receive adornments.
Miss Uśmiechu.
Who is going Miss to be Smile. The winner of Miss of the Miss Smile title? The title goes to...
Jak na gali Oscarowej, prawda?
Dokładnie tak. Jak
like with the Oscar gala.
Która z dziewczyn się uśmiechała dzisiaj?
Śmiało, powiedz się to głośno.
Which of the girls was smiling... The prettiest.
France! Nadzet! Nadzet from France!
Kandydatka z Francji, Miss Uśmiechu 2017.
The candidate from France receives the title of Miss Smile 2017.
Miss Smile. Miss Smile, Miss Francji.
Nadzet z najpiękniejszym uśmiechem na świecie.
Nadzet with the world's most beautiful smile. What emotions. Unbelievable. The next title up is Miss Personality. And the award will be the Quickie Wheelchair. And the Miss Personality 2017. The title goes to...
Ukraine, Oksana!
Oksana from Ukraine.
Oksana Kononec. Miss Indywidualności, kolejny tytuł komplementarny.
Miss Personality, the next complimentary title and the next award.
Miss Ukraine.
Proszę Państwa. Piękny wieczór, piękne nagrody.
What a beautiful evening, what beautiful prizes and what beautiful ladies we have here on the stage. Big round of applause. Now, ladies and gentlemen, the next title is going to be the title of Miss Charm. A set of cosmetics will be the prize, sponsored by Douglas. And Miss Charm of 2017 is going to be
from
Poland! Adrianna Zawadzińska! Miss Wdzięku!
Oh, Miss Charm!
Co za radość! Co za emocje!
What a joy! What emotions! What disbelief! Now it's time for the title of Miss Kindness, which is an exceptional title because it is awarded by the candidates themselves. The prize will be jewels, jewelry, sponsored by the Warsaw Trams. Who do you think is going to be Miss Kindness. From which country? Please speak up.
My już wiemy.
We know. We know that already. Miss, the title Miss Kindness 2017 goes to Canada.
VN King. VN King, kandydatka z numerem 5.
The candidate number 5 from Canada is the award winner of the title Miss Kindness.
Kolejna tiara ma już swoją właścicielkę.
The next tiara found its owner, who is now smiling brightly now. But there's an exceptional prize that is up next. It was an exceptional journey for the girls. We asked them to start writing a diary. And this prize is for the most exceptional diary from that journey. Let's see the video.
She just wants to be beautiful, she goes unnoticed, she knows no limits, she craves attention, she praises an image, she prays to be sculpted by
Miss
the sculptor.
Lifestyle designers.
Oh, she
to
don't see
Miss
Maria from Chile.
Maria Diaz, Chile. I kolejna nagroda, kolejne wyróżnienie, kolejna
And the next award, the next prize, and the tiara.
Lifestyle designers.
The Montegrappa pen is the award this time. Now, ladies and gentlemen, you will be able to see the entire footage on the website of our contests for you to see what was happening over those 2 weeks in Warsaw. So we know who wrote the most exceptional diary. Now the next title, Miss Photo, electronic equipment to be awarded by the sponsor of the Warsaw Metro. Miss Photo 2017, the title goes to. Let's start with the country or with a name. Let's start with the name.
Miss Photo 2017 zostaje.
Miss Photo 2017. The title goes to Adriana
Zawadzińska
from Poland.
Miss Poland numer 19.
Number 19.
Adriana Zawadzińska. Kandydatka z Polski.
The candidate from Poland.
Ma już drugą tiarę.
She has won her second tiara. But it's not the end of the prizes. This is not the end of this exceptional evening. The next exceptional prize. The title of Miss Popularity with the prize of electronic equipment to be awarded by the representatives of the Warsaw Bus Service. Miss Popularity 2017. The title goes to
Raja.
India. Raja from India.
Raja Lakshmi.
Raja from India.
Miss Popularity.
Congratulations, all the complimentary titles have been awarded and we thank very much the sponsors of the prizes.
It's time for the coronation, czas na podium, czas na...
It's time for the podium, for the box, for the coronation.
Przed nami najważniejszy moment tego wieczoru, a więc zapraszamy na scenę panią prezydent.
The most important moment of this evening.
Prezes Fundacji
The Mayor of Warsaw, Ms. Gronkiewicz-Waltz, please come to the stage. The president of the one and only foundation.
2013, która dokona koronacji.
And the previous winner of Miss Poland on wheelchair, who will perform the crowning ceremony. Great round of applause for all the ladies.
Pani prezydent, bardzo prosimy.
The mayor, please.
My ogłosimy, ale chociaż...
We will announce the winner, but previously, please try to summarize this evening. Well, what I would say is that that was an exceptional experience. I think we are perfectly able to give a lot of energy and reflection and spiritual experience to one another when we were looking at each other, listening to the music. So after this evening, we can say that we are a little bit different now. Thank you for this beautiful evening. I wanted to say something from the bottom of my heart. I wanted to greet the whole team of our foundation, one and only, who labored very hard for this evening to make it a success. Now, ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? You, ladies and gentlemen, are you ready too? Okay, let's tell you something more about the prices. The flight in an aerodynamic tunnel and the wheelchair fenders will be awarded in a moment. Now let us check if your favorites in the dovetails what the jury decided. The second vice miss title goes to which country do you think?
Kto tam mówił po lewej stronie? Tam ktoś mówił po lewej stronie.
Jaki Someone on the left.
No dobrze, nie trzymajmy dłużej państwa w niepewności.
Let's dispense with the suspense. The second vice miss, the second runner up and the contest. The title goes to
Adrianna Zawadzińska Polska.
Miss Poland, second runner-up. Drogie panie, bardzo prosimy również
o... Dear ladies, please congratulate
dla naszej drugiej wicemis.
The award winner, the vice miss, the second vice miss title. Now for the title of the first vice miss wheelchair 2017. The awards are the crown, the flight in the tunnel and the fenders, as well as a necklace from the Savitsky Jewelry Company. The title of vice miss.
Mogą głośno krzyczeć. Mogą
Please applaud, ladies and gentlemen. Please shout. Please also disclose your verdict, your tips, your proposals.
Proszę państwa.
What would you say? Whom would you choose? So the first vice miss of the Wheelchair World 2017, the title goes to
South Africa.
Lebohang Nati, South Africa. Pierwsza wicemis, kandydatka...
The first vice miss, the candidate number 21.
Nasza gala, proszę Państwa, trwała nieco ponad 2 godziny i doczekaliśmy się. Well, to jest ten najważniejszy moment, najważniejsza chwila, kiedy poznamy Miss Wheelchair World
2017, the first historical title.
Może nagroda najpierw, dobrze? Proszę Państwa, korona od Sawicki, lot w tunelu aerodynamicznym od Avalon X3.
Crown from Sawicki, a flight in aerodynamic tunnel, a pair of fenders and a necklace from Sawicki, Douglas Cosmetics and 5,000 zloty bond for a trip from Ithaca Travel Agency. These are the awards, the prizes for the new Miss Wheelchair World 2017. So the last question to you ladies in, and gentlemen in the audience. Who's going to be the first Miss Wheelchair World 2017? Ladies and gentlemen, we would like to announce that the first Miss Wheelchair World 2017 is going to be
Aleksandra Czicinkowa Belarus.
Coronated by the mayor of Warsaw, Hanna Gronkiewicz-Waltz. So the crown is already on the head of Miss Wheelchair World 2017. This is a historical moment for Miss Wheelchair World from Belarus.
Oczywiście tradycyjnie.
Tears of joy.
Dla wszystkich kandydatek mamy kwiaty.
We have some flowers for all candidates. And gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen, let us say thank you to all the candidates for the positive energy, for the positive message that we are going to take to our hearts and carry in them for many years to come. May she rule graciously and beautifully. May she take home great memories of Warsaw and Poland. They have incredible energy and they share it with us, hopefully. This is going to stay this way. So, ladies and gentlemen, I'm sure you have no doubt that this evening is going to become history and this evening has changed us all. So, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for being with us. We are very happy that we could be part of the new history. Miss Wheelchair World, a new title, a new event taking place for the first time in Poland, in Warsaw. Ladies and gentlemen, it was an honor to be here with you tonight. Thank you so much to internet users.
Have a good time. Thank you and good night. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Thank you. Duże brawa, proszę Państwa, raz jeszcze dla wszystkich finalistów, dla tych...
A big round of applause to all candidates, to all finalists. Thank you very much for being with us tonight.